Look, I know you're angry.
Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig!
Please, just calm down.
Shut up! Just shut the fuck up!
Leo, please. This is insane. I understand you're angry, but you got to realize that it's over, okay?
Shut up, Vincent! You have nothing to say to me! You're nothing to me!
I'm really sorry for everything. Please stop the car.
Sorry? You're sorry, huh? I can't believe you, you fucking rat!
I'll go this way.
All right.
Get out of here! Go!
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up! Just go! I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get out!
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out. Go. Please stop this. How does it feel to stab someone in the back? I know you're disappointed, but Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice. I can't fucking believe this! I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence. My sentence! You're a dead man, you piece of shit! What about your son, Alex? Shut the fuck up! Don't you mention his name! You don't get to mention his name! You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man! You piece of shit! Gotta find him. Can't let him get away. I wonder where that pig is hiding. Where are you at, Leo? Let's put an end to this. This won't end well. God damn it! Leo, come on! We don't have to do this. Come out! You're not scared, are you? I see you, Vision. You can't hide from me. Stop hiding, you coward! I won't get you! Gotcha! Stay still, dammit! Show yourself! There's nowhere to run! How do you feel now, huh?
I gotta stay away from the steam pumps.
Ugh! Damn it! Had enough? I got plenty more bullets! You're gonna pay for this! Shit! Leo! If I have to, I will take you down!
Drop it. Throw it away. Fucking disgust me, you pig. It's over. Get up. Get up.
Can I come in?
Sure. Hi.
Hey, Alex.
Where's Leo?
Linda, we need to talk.
Alex, why don't you go out and play some ball?
Okay. You wanna play?
Not right now, baby. We need to talk.
All right.
It's about Leo.
What about him?
Resignation from the Bureau. It's over, Carol. I'm out. Please. Just give me one more chance.
I named her Julie.
It's a beautiful name.
Yeah.
And she's got your eyes, too. I'm sorry.
I know you are. You want to come in?
I'd love to.
Thank you.
There! Down on the right! I see him running! Set us down over there!
Okay!
I'll go this way.
All right.
Get out of here! Go!
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up! Just go! I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get out!
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out. Go. Leo. Please stop this. How's it feel to stab someone in the back? I know you're disappointed, but Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice. I can't fucking believe this! I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence. My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit! What about your son, Alex? Shut the fuck up! Don't you mention his name! You don't get to mention his name! You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man! You piece of shit!
Gotta find him. Can't let him get away. I wonder where that pig is hiding.
Where are you at, Leo? Let's put an end to this. Plenty more bullets! There's nowhere to run! Shit! I'm just getting started! You're gonna pay for this! How do you feel now, huh? Throw your gun! Fucking do it!
Alright.
Now!
Easy. See? It's down.
Push it away!
Leo, don't do this.
Shut up! On your knees! I said on your knees! How do you feel about this now?
Thank you.
just want to say that I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for the broken promises and not being there when you needed me. I'm sorry for no longer being the man you fell in love with. My biggest regrets are all the moments we didn't get to spend together. From now on, I don't want to miss a second together with you and our beautiful daughter. If you let me, I'll be the husband you once loved and the father I know I can be. Yours forever, Vincent.
Hey, buddy.
Hi.
Hey.
Linda, are you guys ready to leave?
We are. Are you sure no one was following you?
Yeah. We're fine. Let's just get going.
Are you okay?
I am. I'm fine.